I know, but this might be negligence on our part, if this turns out to be true.
Recap, Jack. I'm a bit lost right now with this mass of information.
Alright. About a week ago, we sent one of our agents for an undercover mission, with the goal to infiltrate and investigate the recent activities of the Nazis in a village located north of Germany. And not even 2 days later, we received a coded transmission from him. He mentioned archaeological excavations conducted by the Nazis, and destructive weapons currently being developed in a secret underground base. He didn't give us more information. However, 24 hours ago, we received a new transmission. With the help of the Chrysal Circle members, he was able to see who pulls the strings. And apparently, this is none other than Death's Head. He would have received orders from the Fuhrer in person.
What kind of orders?
Death's Head would have to elaborate new kinds of super soldiers to found a mechanical army capable of crushing the Allied forces, called the Dark Army.
What is the connection between that and the archaeological excavations?
It is from here that it starts getting strange. Death's Head would want his mechanical army to be invulnerable. Personally, I don't think that this is possible. But regarding what we've seen from him in the past, it would not surprise me. In fact, he ordered archaeological excavations in a village not far from his base, where he believes an ancient crypt is located. We know he doesn't believe too much in the occult, but following Helga von Bülow's diary, we recovered in 1943, an ancient crypt in northern Germany would contain a dark and powerful artifact called the Dark Relic. Our intel thinks this is what Death's Head is looking for. This artifact is known for giving invulnerability to its latest user, Simon the Wanderer, more than a millennium ago.
Now, you're talking about the monk who sealed Heinrich I into the earth.
Yes, sir. And the Dark Relic would be the artifact used to steal Heinrich I, as well as the other Dark Knights. Whatever. Death's Head has to be stopped. The archaeological excavations would be conducted by Christopher Machtig, as Death's Head would be busy in his secret base. It's a chance for us. We could send someone in the village to stop the archaeological excavations without Death's Head instantly knowing it. Not far from this village, his base would be easily and rapidly targetable.
I thought Death's Head died during the fall of the Zeppelin after the failure of the last operation.
Well, you see, I also thought this was the case. But he is the only one to conduct such a dark operation.
There's only one man able to stop him.
The man himself, B.J. Blazkowicz. I'll brief him on the whole thing as soon as I can, but I need your recommendations.
Well, B.J. Blazkowicz will have to infiltrate the village to eventually stop the archaeological excavations.
And what if his arrival is, too late?
Then I'm afraid we will have to rapidly infiltrate Death's Head's base in order to destroy the Dark Army.
too late.
And then you'll probably have to get inside Death's Head's base, destroy the Dark Army, and get rid of him.
I've wondered what a bolt in that guy's head for a while now. Never did believe he was dead.
Remember, this is a top secret mission. If you're captured or anything else of this kind, the Office of Secret Action will deny any existence of you.
Thanks for reminding me, but I don't plan on getting captured.
Don't underestimate the enemy. More than a year ago, you were captured in Castle Wolfenstein.
Yeah, when Agent One died. Because of me.
This is not the time for that. Keep in mind, the world's fate is in your hands once again.
I know. Anything you can tell me about this place?
This village is known to be a place for the high-ranked officers to frequently meet. There will be an annual meeting event today, so you better stay on guard, as the security will be tighter.
How do I get to the evacuation site?
The Nazis seem to have found an entrance to the crypt while digging through the sewers of the village. Find a way to the sewers, and then get inside that crypt.
And how do I get there with all these defenses around?
You have to find some explosives to blow up the gate to the main courtyard. There's no other way.
No way to sneak in, huh?
You'll have to operate without being spotted until you blow up the main gate.
Once in the main courtyard, what's the plan?
Let's say you'll have to kill everyone, then get inside the hotel, which is directly accessible from the courtyard. Inside this hotel, you should find a secret entrance to the sewers. We've got this intel thanks to the Rtcw Circle.
Alright, let's begin, shall we?
Thank you. Get her now!
It's possible that you'll be able to find some explosives there.
Take cover!
Can't tell you why, but you have to eliminate him at all costs. Like this